Feliz mes de la Virgen Sangre de Español.
Hola, me llamo Señora Frau, soy de Ponce, Puerto Rico. A way I like to stay connected to my culture is by always taking the time throughout the year to visit my family that still lives in Puerto Rico. I would have to say that my favorite tradition is Christmas time. We always come together and we make arroz con gandules, lechon, pasteles, and the whole family comes over. I have loved teaching Spanish at Garnet Valley because it's allowed me to teach my native language while also sharing customs and traditions that make each Spanish-speaking country unique. Eso es todo. Hasta luego. Adiós.
One way I stay connected to my Hispanic culture is through music. I was originally born in Chicago, but I moved to Texas when I was about 2 or 3 years old. I lived in Houston, Texas. I lived there for about 10 years. And it was just so integrated with Mexican and Hispanic culture that when I moved up here, it was like a stark contrast. But one way I keep connected is I listen to all kinds of Latino music, like Suavemente, Gasolina, obviously, Celia Cruz, it doesn't even have to be Hispanic, but Latinos are just so colorful everywhere. Like food, music, art, clothes, everything is color. And especially Mexicans. We're very colorful and we like to share color with the world.
Jessica Ayala. My parents are from Puerto Rico and Colombia. One of my favorite parts of my tradition is probably the food that my mom makes every Sunday for us and visiting family. And that's what I like about my Hispanic culture.
Hola, mi amo Roberto Jorge. I am half Italian, half Puerto Rican American.
Hola, mi amo Kevin Sosa. I'm half Colombia.
Hola, me llamo Alana, and my Hispanic heritage originates from Colombia. My grandparents immigrated from Colombia right after they had my oldest aunt. One way I celebrate my Colombian heritage with my friends and family community is the girls get to have a quinceañera. A quinceañera represents a young girl's transition into womanhood. It's kind of like a sweet 16 party when you turn 15 years old. So we get to host a very large party which gathers all of our family and friends and includes many traditions. I get to have a royal court which is consisted of 7 boys and 7 girls. I also get to do a very special dance with my dad, which is something that you can always cherish. And I get to do a shoe change from flats to heels, which symbolizes my growth into womanhood. This is just one of the ways that I get to share my Colombian heritage with the community and my friends and family.
All right, so where are you from and how do you like to stay connected with your Hispanic culture?
My name is Ignacio and I'm from Argentina. And I like to stay connected to my Spanish culture by eating its food and my country's food, such as milanesas and having barbecues, which are called asados.
Hola, mi nombre es Savannah. I'm 17 years old and I am part Colombian. My dad is from Colombia. I am also part German, but since I didn't grow up with Spanish, I want to stay part of the community and the family. So I learned Colombian dishes like empanadas, which I think is the greatest food in the world. I am planning on going to Colombia in the summer, you know, to learn some Spanish and to see my family. My grandmother, who I haven't seen in a long time, so I think it's a great way to, you know, visit her and see her, and happy Heritage Month.
Hola, me llamo Leslie, soy de Mexico, de Puebla. My favorite part of my Mexican culture is celebrating quinceañeras. I recently just had mine, like 3 weeks ago. It's a really good Mexican or Hispanic tradition that my family celebrates. I also love how my culture celebrates our holidays like Christmas and Thanksgiving. It's basically just a really good tradition where we could get all our families.
Hi, my name is Dan Hussein and I'm Colombian. The way I celebrate my heritage is by visiting my family members in Ecuador, where they moved from Colombia, and also enjoying my grandmother's cooking with her empanadas and arepas.
Hola, soy Julia. soy Sara.
Y somos hermanas y nuestra familia es de Argentina.
We stay in touch with our Argentine roots by talking in Spanish with our mom and grandmother and by making empanadas, which are a traditional Argentine food.
Hola, my name is Cristobal. I'm from Mexico. As you may know, it's Hispanic Heritage Month, and I will share a little bit about myself. I stay connected with my culture by talking with my friends from my country or remembering the traditions that I used to have and trying to adapt them to my life here. I'm proud of being Latin because I belong to an impressive culture. It connects me with others who speak the same language. My favorite Mexican tradition is obviously the Day of the Dead. For those who don't know it, it is a day in which we commemorate our loved ones who have passed away. There is a lot of delicious food, and since it is one day after Halloween, it is very fun. I will share my culture at school by doing work related to themes from my country, and I would like to tell my classmates and teachers about how I used to live before and the things that I like to do in Mexico. Hasta pronto!